kilalaki nyo yung cortex expressiveness, magiging mapalad. Tapos, hindi nyo kilalaki nyo yung pathway expressiveness or yung pinag-uusap. Ngayon, daily naman, mag-uusap